Or not. Okay. Oh, you saved me. Clearly I paid the price for letting my guard down. Thanks be to you, Sarquasso. I should just skip those words. And please take this. Yay, food. Wait, I thought I put the towing gear on. Oh well, whatever. What? Why is the music like that? Is that just this area? I wasn't sure if this is going to count as a cave or not. Oh, God. Likes. Pop goblins or... Portland. What? His is surrounded by rock, isn't it? I want to drop something? No, I think we're good where we're at. Come back for it if you break our hammer. I was expecting this to be like a cave full of goblins. I don't know how many rock thought we have right this second, but it's gotta be a lot. Yeah, I need to be using my bright seeds a little more. Center again. Make this a lot easier. Maybe if they just had a couple of slots for like main items that you want. So I could like put bright seeds and bombs for one. Have to shuffle through all of them for everything. Take old blade out. Get out of here. Well, wait, where's the other side? One more cave cleared.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's raining. This isn't gonna work. Didn't really mean to jump off there. Ah! I don't know if that was even worth it. I dedicate this monument to the memory of the souls lost to the calamity. Nope. There's a journal here with entries signed Caliph. Do you want to read it? I guess. They're calling it the upheaval. Apparent name for it, I'd say. Or apt name, I'd say, for it. Strange ruins fell from the sky onto the plains west of here, and there are reports of spindly mechanical monsters. This sort of thing is happening all over Hyrule, apparently. I'm fortunate that neither I nor my home were harmed, but such an event is sure to have caused major damage elsewhere. The more outlandish rumor suggests that Hyrule Castle has risen into the sky. Rather difficult to credit that one. What could have caused all this? I can feel the desire to find the truth welling up within me. I received a visitor. He was a researcher from some outfit calling himself Zone Survey Crew. He claimed to be merely passing through the area, but clearly he had come to draw on my experience. According to his story, large ruins have fallen on Kakariko Village, northwest of this house. People are calling them the Ring Ruins. A great many inquisitive types like me are gathering in Kakariko Village to investigate them. I see little choice but to join them. Without my intellect, they're bound to lead to all the wrong conclusions. The man history will remember as the genius, Dr. Caliph, shall solve this mystery faster than I can clean my glasses. My preparations are complete. It's time for me to depart Kakariko Village. I foresee a day not long off when all the memories of this survey team address me with respect and by my proper title. I will not return to this house until I am known by all as a doctor, nay, as a genius. This area has long been plagued by monsters, so I'll leave this house in good order as a place of refuge. To you travelers who might read that I have penned here, rest well. You are, of course, welcome to use any of the things I left behind for Cal. Thanks. An apple! Mayan rice. Anything else we're gonna break? While we were in there, I remembered, ooh, there's a golden apple, that I said we were going to go south today. So now I'm trying to decide, do I switch and go south, or do I stay following this road? I'm gonna go stop. Particularly want to be riding a horse through trees. This is me? This controller? Or what? Oh, Fire! There are goblin camps everywhere around here. Dave's still up there. And there's a stupid corpse. Yeah. cow corner. Well, slip resistance is not perfect. The amount that I'm slipping, that slip resistance potion is crap. Didn't register as a cave. Oh, there we go. That fire should be spreading a lot further. Water down there? Of course there's water. Any of this. No. I don't know why that's happening. What the heck? There we go. Did not turn that on purpose. I know there's at least one guy left. Are there any more? Oh, shit. foil shield. Is that a rocket? No, that's something else. Well, we've killed that one. I have no idea if there's any more. That thing worked good against rock walls. That there was an upper level. I want to climb up there. I think I want to go this way first. Leave us in the cave, or is this taking us back all the way to the top? We are definitely still in the cave. This cave system is extensive. Okay, before I make that jump. What's up this way? There's a lot to do in here. Because there's so much to do in this cave. Okay, now to find out if this works. I guess it works. I break the rest of this. No. Okay. I thought there might be a path around. Huck. of
those things are dangerous, and I need to stop.
I need to move those before I go breaking the boxes that are all open. Yeah, I see you. I'll come get you in a minute. I know that marks the cave as complete. What? How the other direction to go? Glad this box didn't get destroyed. What the hell that was? Is that you? Like something light or something moving around on the ceiling. Wait, what? I just walked off the edge, didn't I? It again. No, not you. I think this leads back around to the entrance way. But I could be wrong. Something right there. Yeah, that's the entrance. I may have been able to climb up there and get out. Or get in here. Oh. That looked like two blocks put together, but it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't really think that was gonna work. No! No, I'm in this cave! Respawn all of the problems in this state in this cave. I'm gonna be a little annoyed. It did. It respawned all of them. I mean, I know that's what the Blood Moon does, but that's ridiculous. This just looks odd. And I'm not gonna be able to find it. What the flying jackrabbits?
no way I'm climbing this, is there? Alright, I know we saw rockets somewhere, but I don't remember where they were. The locking thing. We can try it, I guess. I don't know if there's anything up there. But I am of the opinion that I want to find out. I know there's a weird cut there, but just because I paused it right when we were landing. So. Started at? This is where we started at it. Seems like it's the same room. Yeah, I think it just looped around. That did next to no damage to him. What it? I just did double the damage. Not that it matters, because Owen took him out. Hey, Korok.